What to watch during the early signing period. First ever early signing period for college football recruiting. If you don't know what to expect, that's okay. Neither do the college coaches going through it and neither do the high school prospects doing the signing. This is new to all of us. But to get you ready, the least we can do is preview a few of the most compelling stories to keep an eye out for over the course of the next 72 hours. Who's number one? According to the 247 Sports Composite Team Recruiting Rankings, Ohio State has the number one class in the country as the early signing period begins. Will it finish with the number one class at the end of the early signing period? If they don't, the Buckeyes gives up their spot as the odds-on favorite to land the number one class in February. There are some candidates to put together furious finishes in January that would challenge the Buckeyes for the number one class, but only one team looks like it has the juice to top Ohio State during the early signing period.